when it comes to antivirus software, you're going to want to choose a package that offers the best protection. And since new viruses are always appearing, you're going to want a package that stays up to date and has the most important security vulnerabilities covered. There are a lot of choices out there, so which one is best for you? In this video, we're breaking down the top 5 antivirus packages on the market this year, based on price, performance, features, and situations they'll be used in. We'll be taking a look at antivirus software in every price range, so whether you're looking for a great value solution or the best in protection, we'll have an option for you. So if you're interested in finding out which antivirus package will be best for you, stay tuned. As always, all the links to find the best prices on all the products mentioned in this video will be in the description below. So for the most up-to-date information, along with updated prices, be sure to check out the description. The products mentioned in this video are in no exact order, so be sure to stay tuned till the end so you don't miss anything. We'll start by taking a look at Bitdefender Total Security, our choice for best value for dollar antivirus. Bitdefender's Total Security offers great protection for Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android platforms, and is currently available for around $30, making it one of the best value for the dollar antivirus systems available. Being a security suite and not just an antivirus scanner, you'll get a full array of protections for your devices. And if you're not sure where to start, there's an autopilot setting that chooses the most sensible settings for all of the security modules and offers guidance and advice for using features that might benefit you. If you're always forgetting passwords, a password manager uses a master password that will let you log into multiple sites. And if you like to shop online, a secure SafePay browser is used when entering payment details on websites and will pop up automatically. And since some threats activate on reboot, Bitdefender has a rescue environment that runs at boot up and scans your entire system before any stealth malware has a chance to start up and run on your system. Bitdefender also incorporates next-generation application behavior monitoring that goes into action if it detects any suspicious code and will block any action it tries to take. And when browsing the web, the Online Threat Prevention module will warn you of any sites that are considered malicious through a database that's updated on an ongoing basis. For 2021, the VPN now has an internet kill switch, US Netflix support, and dedicated apps for all major platforms. You can also see issues with operating system updates, the strength of Windows account passwords, the security of the browser and other applications, network issues, and more. In addition, Bitdefender says they will continue to release new features as they're ready. Bitdefender Total Security is a great value antivirus that's perfect for anyone who takes online security seriously and wants to keep their online browsing and shopping activities safe and private. Its introductory price is extremely reasonable and covers up to 5 devices. Next, we'll take a look at Kaspersky Total Security, our choice for best overall antivirus. For about $40, Kaspersky Total Security 2020 offers superb protection against malware and other online threats. It also features an encrypted browser and password manager, plus the setup is simple and easy, making it one of the best overall antivirus solutions on the market for most people. Kaspersky's award-winning security helps safeguard personal privacy from all types of threats, and also provides a safeguard against keyloggers and trackers. Extra built-in features include a personal firewall, a password manager, and lets you store and sync passwords across all of your devices, and even lets you check the strength of your existing passwords. Use the password generator to create new and stronger replacements for any passwords you're using that the system declares to be weak. Kaspersky also provides their smart and secure VPN as part of the package, and will keep your browsing safe and your identity protected. If you have kids, you'll appreciate Kaspersky Safe Kids, a utility that lets you manage your child's screen time, view their history, and manage their public Facebook activities. Whenever you like, you can request a complete report from all activities. Protecting users' privacy is becoming ever more important. For 2021, Kaspersky has updated its antivirus packages to include protection from stalkerware, similar to spyware, but is harder to detect, and you'll see a new pop-up window to warn you if this type of malware is detected. Kaspersky Total Security goes beyond just protecting your PC. It protects multiple devices against viruses and threats, delivering comprehensive protection to Windows computers, macOS, and Android devices against all internet threats. And it does all this without slowing down your devices. Kaspersky Total Security comes with a comprehensive set of features that is ideal for the security-minded, and really leaves little room for more, making it one of the best overall antivirus softwares around. If you're concerned about identity theft, check out Norton 360 with LifeLock Select, coming up next. Now let's take a look at our choice for the best all-in-one protection antivirus, Norton 360 with LifeLock Select. For around $100, Norton 360 with LifeLock Select delivers one of the best all-in-one antivirus protection suites that you can get, along with LifeLock's insurance against the crippling effects of identity theft. To protect your devices, Norton 360 offers real-time protection through multiple layers of security that shield you against existing and emerging threats, and keeps your private and financial information protected when you go online. And when you're online, you'll be totally anonymous and secure with a no-log VPN. The ability to create, store, and manage your passwords, credit card information, and other credentials with the included password manager makes life a little easier. And you'll also get 100 gigabytes of cloud backup for all your important files and documents that give you peace of mind against loss, theft, hardware failure, and even ransomware. Norton 360 can even notify you of unauthorized use of your webcam through SafeCam and can help to block the intrusion. LifeLock adds even more layers of protection, starting with the LifeLock Identity Alert System. LifeLock will alert you if it detects that your social security number, name, address, or date of birth are used in any applications for credit or services. LifeLock takes things a step further by adding credit monitoring and notifies you of any major changes to your credit rating. LifeLock makes a bold claim that they offer $1 million protection package and offers reimbursement of any stolen funds and coverage for personal expenses, each with limits of up to $25,000, and up to $1 million coverage for lawyers and experts if needed to help restore your identity. But the terms and conditions are something you'll need to take a close look at before you buy. Norton 360 with LifeLock Select gives you everything you need to protect your PC from virus threats and malware to protect yourself from phishing schemes, identity theft, and ransomware. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure, and this package has all the bases covered. If you're interested in updated pricing on any of the items mentioned in this video, be sure to check out the links below. Prices update on these products almost daily with sales and general price drop. So if you want to find the most updated information, check the description. If you find this video helpful, please help out the channel by giving this video a like and tell us which product caught your eye in the comments below. This brings us to Webroot, our choice for best light and speedy antivirus. Webroot is one of the best light and speedy antivirus protection systems you can get, and does the job quickly without taking up a lot of space or monopolizing system resources, and the basic protection tier will only set you back about $30. The first tier gives you everything you need for basic protection, including threat protection for one device, lightning-fast scans, identity security, ransomware and anti-phishing protection, along with a firewall and network connection monitor. The second tier adds protection for up to 3 devices and protection for account logins and passwords, and the top tier lets you protect up to 5 devices, eliminates all traces of your online activity, and gives you 25 gigabytes of online storage. However, all of these prices are recurring and based on a yearly subscription model. Webroot installs in a flash, and immediately after installation, it gets busy with a collection of tasks, including scanning for active malware, analyzing installed applications, and optimizing performance. The process is pretty transparent and runs through the task quite quickly. Once you're set up with Webroot, it will complete a scheduled scan every day without any interaction from you, but you can launch an on-demand scan at any time. If malware is detected, an offer to remove it pops up. Once the removal is complete, it will ask to scan the entire system for any remaining malware. With other antivirus, this process could take hours, but Webroot can handle the task in 5 to 7 minutes. If you're looking for a speedy antivirus that won't bog down your system, then Webroot is an excellent choice. It's also a great budget choice for students who only need to protect one device. If the need arises, you can always upgrade to the next tier to add more devices and to get additional features. But if you have a large household and need an antivirus that can protect the entire family, stay tuned for McAfee Antivirus Plus coming up next. Last, we'll take a look at our choice for the best antivirus for multiple device households, McAfee Antivirus Plus 2020. If you have a large household, or just happen to have a lot of devices, subscription to McAfee Antivirus Plus lets you protect up to 10 Windows, Android, macOS, and iOS devices in your household for around $35 per year. Antivirus Plus installs easily, and once it's done, it sets off to scan your system, check for outdated applications, and remove potentially unwanted items like tracking cookies. The main window features a security status indicator on the left, with a list of all your protected devices below. A menu across the top breaks down product features into 5 main pages: Home, PC Security, PC Performance, My Privacy, and My Info. Buttons at the bottom of the home screen let you quickly launch a scan, remove cookies, boost application speed, and check for missing app patches. McAfee Antivirus Plus scores well on malware and phishing detection, scoring a hefty 96% on stopping threats, McAfee's Web Advisor component adds a layer of protection to your browsing activities by blocking suspect URLs and displaying a message that corresponds to the level of threat. File downloads are also scrutinized and quarantined if something doesn't seem right. Ransomware is handled by McAfee's Ransom Guard component, which will make copies of your files if ransomware is detected. It then quarantines it and restores your files from the backup it just made. In addition to these protections, you also get a network monitor that will display all the devices on your network. There's also a secure deletion utility that shreds your deleted files rather than just sending them to the recycle bin, and a cleanup utility that will remove cookies and trackers on your system. McAfee Antivirus Plus is a good solution for larger families. It may be a bit slower on the scanning side, but this is an unbeatable deal that not only protects many devices, it also works with all Windows, macOS, Android, and iOS platforms. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. We do our best to keep you up to date with the best products on the market right now. So if you want to stay current regarding the best gear, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing for all the products mentioned in this video. Hope you all have a great day, and we'll see you back here soon for the next video.